these kids, you've heard them before, but recently Ben, the brother, came to me and said, Bill, would you produce an a cappella record for us? And I said, well, a couple a cappellas are kind of nice, but after a while they get boring if the whole thing is a cappella. Why don't we do a project called Almost a cappella? Is that a cool idea, Almost? And so what we did was, there are three or four a cappella tunes without any instruments at all. In fact, Kevin loves a cappella music.
Been my life's dream to be the guitar player for an a cappella group.
So we said, let's just slightly, you know, use maybe a little acoustic guitar or a mandolin. So they did this new project. I think it's the best, absolutely best project that they have done. I want you to welcome the Isaacs.
There's a village hidden deep in a valley among the pine trees half forlorn. And there on a sunny morning little Jimmy Brown was born. Bum, 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 bum.
All the chapel bells were ringing bum. In the little village town. And the song that they were singing was for baby Jimmy Brown. And the little congregation prayed for guidance from above. Lead us not into temptation, bless this hour of meditation, guide him with eternal.
There's a village hidden deep in a valley beneath the mountains high above. And there, 20 years thereafter, Jimmy was to meet his love. Bum, 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 bum.
All the chapel bells were ringing. Bum. 'Twas a great day in his life. 'Cause the song that they were singing was for Jimmy and his wife. And the little congregation prayed for guidance from above. Lead us not into temptation, bless, O Lord, this celebration. May their lives be filled with love.
From the village, hidden deep in a valley, one rainy morning, dark and gray, a soul winged its way to heaven. Jimmy Brown had passed away. Bum, 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 bum.
Just one lonely bell was ringing.
Bum.
In the little village town. Was farewell that it was singing
bum.
To our buddy Jimmy Brown
bum.
And the little congregation prayed for guidance from above. Lead us not into temptation, may his soul find the salvation of thy great eternal love.
Lily Isaacs is the mother, and she was a daughter of survivors of the Holocaust.
Yes, right? Both of my parents are Holocaust survivors from Poland.
And then she came to America when she was, were you born here?
No, I was born in Germany and came to America when I was 2 years old and grew up in New York City.
And married a bluegrass singer and then had these three lovely kids, Sonia, Becky, and Gentle Ben here. This is the coolest, and he wears the coolest hats, and one of the nicest young men. They all are wonderful. And so I said, one of the a cappella tunes you got to do, I am here tonight because I can remember great old hymns like this hymn as a kid when I was growing up, and they hadn't heard it, but you ought to hear them sing it. Sing it for me.
When I saw the cleansing fountain open wide for all my sin, I obeyed the Spirit's wooing when He said, "Wilt thou be?" I will praise Him. I will praise Him. Praise the Lamb for sinners slain. Give Him glory, all ye. Then God's fire upon the altar of my heart was set aflame. I shall never cease to praise Him. Stay.